tonight. We're happy to have them. And tonight, Detroit police officers and firefighters hit the ice for their 7th annual hockey game. They faced off at Clark Park in Southwest Detroit, and Detroit firefighters came out on top. They won 6-2. All the proceeds from ticket sales went toward the Clark Park Coalition. The coalition is responsible for the care and maintenance of the park.
That's a good thing there. Yeah. I like to see those guys out there doing their thing, having fun.